Hello and welcome. Let's talk about Mayo's pedicle clam. This is a picture showing Mayo's pedicle clam. Identifying points. The blades are long and angled to provide a good view at a depth. There are vertical serrations in the blade. Uses. It is used during nephrectomy to hold the renal pedicles before division. It may be used during splenectomy to hold the splenic pedicle. Sterilization is done by autoclaving mechanism. End of the topic.